been accused of a mean spirit, cause I abuse booze and scribble obscene, unclean lyrics. I've had a bird's eye view of what a well-behaved nerd might do, but somehow I've never been near it. Words like Lou, he twists them so well, and treat a beat sweet cause he kissed but don't tell. Most well-known rappers' records just don't matter, as if they bought the scripts on their disc at wholesale. Folks dwell on it, he sells on it over the track, taking the stage with vintage clothes on his back, and he raps like he don't know how to act, in a session with a mess of rap legends, and he told them they're whack. Go ahead and clap your hands for the rapper who had a beer tap and planted in his Astro van. He crashed again, sipping cold ale in court, when the sales report told him that he had no fans. We've had a mean streak ever since birth, and whatever it's worth, they'll never let us in church. No medicine works to fix us, no relevant scriptures or mixture of special elixirs. We got bad manners and no morals, ripping down other bands' banners even when they open shows for us. You better do a little soul searching over to closed curtain, next time you better scream the whole chorus. Picture this as if you live in a dark room, kids flip their lids when they listen to our tunes. Fellas get jealous when I'm singing like Elvis, and the thick chicks want the kid to give them the harpoon. I get a whiff of the bar fumes and visit saloons, sure as the clock chimes hitting at noon. My fist fits with a brew, much in the same way that the slit between the witch's clit fits with a broom. Critics assume I got a one-track mind, till the cops find in line with no nutsack crying. There's two formula types, an author can write naughty and nice, but I never touch that kind. I'm much past trying to make amends for the way that my raw songs may offend your moms and lady friends. All I can say to them is quit complaining when the radio spins the gritty hits I made again. We've had a mean streak ever since birth, and whatever it's worth, they'll never let us in church. No medicine works to fix us, no relevant scriptures or mixture of special elixirs. We got bad manners and no morals, ripping down other bands' banners even when they open shows for us. You better do a little soul searching over to closed curtain, next time you better scream the whole chorus. Oh, what a joy to employ such wickedness, to trick the listeners into shaking their hips to this. Little do they know that the prose flow's infamous for sending all the bros at the show home womenless. Oh, so limitless the depths of depravity, having me drinking Guinnesses and testing my gravity. That'll be the day when a court jester challenged me. Worms better learn to respect his majesty. Forget your flattery, I know I'm the truth. I got a stronghold over the youth. I don't need to show you the proof to believe what I said. I should have a needle and thread when I spit the way I saw up the booth. Fans show up to root for the bad guy who rocks the boat with obnoxious flows until it capsizes and baptizes rap in a river of rum. That's why his tracks have the listeners drunk. We've had a mean streak ever since birth, and whatever it's worth, they'll never let us in church. No medicine works to fix us, no relevant scriptures or mixture of special elixirs. We got bad manners and no morals, ripping down other bands' banners even when they open shows for us. You better do a little soul searching over to closed curtain, next time you better scream the whole chorus.